Hey all, here OS Reviews. You're watching our hands-on review of the Bliiq Hummingbird. These are wireless Bluetooth earbuds that sell for $68 on Amazon. That seems a little high on first impression, but they do have a few unique features built on in, making it different from other generic models on the market. For one, there is something called Ambient Mode. You can think of this as reverse active noise cancellation. So instead of reducing all the noise around you digitally, it actually amplifies the sound so that you can hear people's conversations without having to take off the earbuds. This is a feature that is integrated onto some ANC headphones already, so it's not completely new to the market, but on wireless Bluetooth headsets like these, it still is a nice new addition. It's also completely waterproof and has a lifetime warranty and a battery that's rated to last 14.5 hours. The last special feature is the quick charge. A quick 10-minute charge provides up to 1 hour of continuous playback. So again, the presentation here opens up like a book, so it is very well put together. This company is based in the US, so again, it really isn't a generic brand like many of the other ones based from Shenzhen, China. The earbuds just right on top. Now, something I'm not a huge fan of is their logo. Just two music notes next to each other looks a little bit tacky in my opinion, but nonetheless, it otherwise is a fairly typical design made out of rubber and plastic with an inline remote that you can use to change the volume, play pause your music, and has an integrated mic for answering phone calls, and an oversized wing that is really easy to catch on the side of your ears. That includes the company's logo here and a sticker, and we also have a quick start guide. And down below here, a super impressive array of accessories, including all of these custom tips. And in fact, we get two different packs, so there's a ton of attention to detail here. These are all made out of silicone though, so there aren't any comply tips, but you do get some very nice custom sizes that will for sure fit into your ears, depending on which one you prefer after trying them out. There's a micro USB cable there for charging it up, and we also have an included hard shell carrying pouch, which is magnetic, again with the company's logo on the side. So a lot of attention to detail, and it's made out of genuine leather as well. So taking a closer look at the design, again, these are sports headphones. So they are meant to be really snug on your ears when you are exercising at the gym or jogging outdoors. So they're going to be a little bit bulkier than a typical pair of earbuds, for instance, which are wired. So you can definitely see the size comparison there. In fact, the tip here is really the size of a regular earbud. It has a slanted design here, almost like an Apple AirPod with a semi-open design, but otherwise it is again very comfortable and snug once you get the correct silicone tip and with this extra large wing. I also want to point out that this is the microphone used for the ambient mode, and it's kind of a trippy experience. How you activate it is after pairing to a phone, you can double tap on the home key here 2 times, and that takes you to the ambient mode, where it simply magnifies everything it hears using the microphone, including your own voice. Double tap on the home key again to exit out of the ambient mode. It is very much functional, so if you're in an office environment, it's going to magnify everything around you, and you'll have no issues as far as hearing people without having to remove these at all. They have a pretty good noise isolation just because the earbuds themselves are very snug and comfortable in your ears. So when you are wearing them, they do block out a good chunk of noise despite not being active noise canceling. Right, so let's move into the audio quality and performance next. Now, it's not really specified, but I do suspect these are using Bluetooth 4.2. And part of the reason why I think it's Bluetooth 4.2 is after pairing it with a phone, if you play and pause the track really quickly, it does have a slight pop before the music continues. On all of the other true wireless Bluetooth 5.0 earbuds I've tested, this was not really the same case. So on those Bluetooth 5.0 earbuds, it was super smooth coming in and coming out on the same phone and tablets I tried it with. This is a bit more jumpy, so I do suspect it's a previous generation Bluetooth chip. For the price, I do wish they would have included something like aptX from Qualcomm, CSR, to make it a bit more hi-fi grade in terms of the sound, but it already sounds pretty good, I would say. As long as your phone is in your pocket, it has very good mids, highs, and bass is also above average. It's not earth-shattering, but for Bluetooth earbuds, it sounds reasonably good. So that's more or less it as far as our hands-on review of the Bliiq Hummingbird wireless Bluetooth headphones. Overall, I think that these are a pretty unique pair of sports-oriented wireless headphones because they're very snug and comfortable, have this ambient mode that makes a lot of sense, and it does work actually quite well. It fits very comfortably, it has average, above average sound, I'd say, and a great fast charging technology as well. bringing a unique mix of modern features and a really premium packaging experience with a lot of nice accessories as part of the value. So you can check out more details in the links down below if you're looking for a pretty decent pair of sports-oriented Bluetooth earbuds to check out. But if you aren't necessarily geared exclusively for sports, if you want something truly wireless, there are other options to consider, again, since the price of this is a little bit on the higher side. You can find out more details in the links down below, but for now, that's been our video. Thanks for watching here at OS Reviews. That's been the Bliiq Hummingbird wireless Bluetooth earphones.